So let's bust some myths related to
vaccine.
So people are getting diseased even after getting the vaccine.
Well, vaccine doesn't mean that you are 100% protected from that disease. Yes, you may get that disease, but remember this thing, that the severity of that problem, that mortality and morbidity would be very less as compared to you without the vaccine.
Vaccines should not be given in comorbid people, that is people with diabetes, hypertension.
Well, why not? Those are the people who actually want the vaccine because they are the most immunocompromised kind of people. So please go for the vaccine and do not hesitate due to this factor.
Vaccine should not be given in menstruating women.
But why? Till now India is looking at menstruation as some kind of a taboo or sin. So please stop looking at it that way. Just go for the vaccine even if you are having your periods.
The side effects of vaccines are very high. It even causes sudden death in some person, some neurological disorders and paralysis.
There's no vaccine which doesn't have its own side effects, and same is this one too. So do not prevent yourself from taking this vaccine because the good effects of the vaccine are way more than its side effect.
So another question that people ask is, I am COVID-19 positive. Can I take the vaccine? Well, you cannot take the vaccine because you're not allowed to go to the center as you may infect many other people over there.
Then when to take the vaccine? When you test RT-PCR negative, then go for the vaccine for sure.